Cue dramatic lighting. Cue dramatic music. Cue heartbeat sound effect. Let's do this. Now. Incredibly slick. Welcome to the show. This is so exciting. Frankie, can you believe at this time tomorrow you'll be doing your lunges and preparing to go on and dance in the final? How does that make you feel?
I'm so excited, but I'm so scared. I was really calm this morning. I was like, you know, I won't be nervous. And now we keep talking about it. It's making me more and more.
I know. We're going to talk about it a lot now.
Should we talk
about
it some
more? Really build up. Mark, how are the nerves with you? You seem very calm. You've got very good at disguising them.
For some reason, I think this is my most calm week. I think it's because, you know, there's no dance off. There's no chance of going home. Yeah. It's the last post now. We've done every single week, every dance. And there's nothing really to lose now. I mean, if we win, it'd be the best feeling in the world. But at this stage, I feel so proud that we've got to this point. So for me, it's just I'm going to go out there and enjoy every bit of it.
There's also the added excitement, Kevin, of you up against your girlfriend in the final. You are dancing, so you're natural. Yes, there is a big difference. I mean, obviously, naturally, like Ian was saying, you are competitors. So do you feel a bit competitive about tomorrow, you two?
We haven't spoken in weeks, have we?
We actually get home and we don't speak. We just go to sleep.
We ask each other's ideas for the choreography, and we're saying, nah, don't use that, and then just steal it.
What you want to do is this. Right, well, let's have a little look at your show dances. Frankie, we're going to talk about your one first. Okay. You're doing a show dance. You're wearing pink, Vicky told me. Beautiful dress. We've seen the designs, not seen the dress. How is it? Is it stunning?
It's amazing. It's exactly what I wanted it to be. I just wanted a full-on, proper, beautiful, boring dress.
And you've
exactly
not gone full length to the floor, and you have with this. So excited. Yeah. You're dancing to Get Happy, Judy Garland. I have to say, it's a personal fave. Kev, have you gone all out with the choreography here?
Yeah, definitely. And we've gone very ballroom, but we're also using some props, and like I'm chucking her on top of things and lifting her off again, and like, yeah, I've really gone full out Fred and Ginger for this
number.
I love
it. Chucking on things, lifting off things.
Yeah.
I know. It sounds like you're making a pot of tea. You also get to do the judges' pick. We're not allowed to know which one they've chosen for you, but if you get to the final three, you get to do your own personal favourite. You chose the Paso Doble, Frankie. Why that one?
We just enjoyed it so much at the time. It was a song and a dance that Kevin was so excited about that I couldn't help but enjoy it. And it went really well, and I do think we could probably do it a little bit better now, hopefully.
I know, because you've got even better than at that point.
I don't know, but it's a second chance.
Yes, you so have.
Looking back on it, like the improvement you've made throughout the series, I think we can really improve it, technically.
That's exciting. Any extra flourishes that you've put in there, Kev, or you just left it? Was it perfect the first time?
Well, choreographically, we're keeping it the same. But like I say, I think Frankie's technique has just improved and improved week by week all the way through the competition. So we're just looking to take it to that next level now, and performance as well. We're just turning it up to 11.
Up to 11. Yeah. I don't think I've ever said on the show before. I'm quite jealous that you said it and not me. Listen, obviously, huge support from all of us here at It Takes Two. And so much for support for you out there, not least from these people.
I'm really rooting for Frankie. I think she's a brilliant dancer and very graceful, like a lovely fairy princess.
She's beautiful, she's glamorous, and she's a brilliant dancer.
Go, Frankie!
I'm proud to be her grandfather. I always watch her, whatever she's doing. Her dancing and performance is excellent.
Hey, Frankie!
We are so thrilled that you've made it to the final. You deserve so much. We're so proud.
Yes, go on, girl. Give it all your might and get shaking your thing.
We know you can do it.
Well done!
You know we're all behind you, me, Parker, all the parents, so good luck, make sure you smash it.
You know Dad and I love you to the end of the earth and back. We're wishing you all the best of luck on Saturday. You know we're proud of you, whatever happens, but go for it, love, good luck.
I hate you,
though. I'm sorry. It has to be done, though.
It was granddad.
I knew. I tell you what, when we watched earlier on, I went when I saw your granddad. It's only about grandparents. You wait, Mark.
I knew that. Like our family.
What are you going to miss the most, do you think, about your whole Strictly experience, Frankie?
I think the people.
Yeah.
Just met so many amazing people, and people that I've met before and never got to know, and obviously this one.
Yeah,
it's just been, it has been amazing. Getting to do something new and learn new things is, you know, it's been great.
It's been wonderful.
Don't talk to me now.
Yeah, sorry, shall I let, don't be nice to her, it'll make her worse. Mark, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling good. I'm really excited for tomorrow, really, really excited.
Oh, bless you. How did it go in rehearsals earlier on today?
It went really well, actually. We didn't mess up one, which is great.
That's
a first for us.
Oh, is it? Well done.
It went really well, and all our dancers are so exciting. We're pleased we've got them all, and it's just bring on the final now. I just can't wait for it.
We've got to talk about your show dance. You'll be dancing to this. Come on, a little hot stop going now. He Wright in training. What's the inspiration here, Karen? What have you gone for choreography-wise?
You know what? I just put all the best bits that that we've danced together, and, you know, it's just a celebration, and we're just going to have fun and, you know, twirl, and, you know, he's going to throw me over Dave Arch and the musicians.
How
and
brilliant.
I'm going to slide down
the stairs. Smash in the middle of the drum
kit. It's just going to be fun.
I can confirm it is the most tiring thing I've ever done. And I said, if there was 5 more seconds, I would just die. Because I'm, like, so out of breath by the end of it. At one point, I'm like, she's really pushed me to my limits, but it's good. It's a real fun dance.
Yeah. Excellent stuff. And also, what dance have you chosen to do as your favourite if you get into the final three?
We've chosen our Samba, and I think it's because it was a bit of a turning point for us.
Yeah.
Week 4 we was in the dance off. Week 3 we were Superman.
So
week 5 we came back with a Samba, and we were like 3rd on the table, and the judges seemed to like it, and that was when we started really climbing and improving. So we want to take it back to that moment because it was a real special time for us.
And how do you feel, Karen? It's your first time on Strictly in the final. How are your nerves?
Actually, you know, right now I'm okay. Tomorrow I'm going to be a wreck. I'm going to be like, come on, hold my hand, please. But I'm just so happy to be a part of an amazing show that gives dancers and everybody else an opportunity to dance and do such a beautiful form of art. And I'm just really happy to be, you know, in this show with all these amazing people.
And in the final.
I mean, I'm really very humbled and proud of everybody.
Oh, Blake, I love that. Gorgeous. Well, as we count down the hours to the final, there is a few people who would love to wish you good luck.
Here we go.
When Mark came home and told us he was going to be on Strictly, we were just so excited, but also terrified because we knew he couldn't dance.
When we were little, I was the one dancing. He was outside playing football, so we'd never seen Mark dance before. He's tried, but he was just awful.
Well, when I first see Mark come out, I was shocked because he was really good. He didn't think he was so good, but he was. Every Saturday night, I have a little tear when he comes on.
I get really emotional. Getting emotional now, shouldn't be. I do really get emotional because I'm so proud. He's done so well. And when it's one of your children doing so well like that, you just like think, how more prouder can you make me?
Never in my wildest dreams imagined Mark would be in the final of Strictly Come Dancing. I'm stunned. It's like the best Christmas present ever.
I wish my husband was here to see it all. He would be proud of him.
Come on, boy, you can do this.
Show us what you're made of, Mark.
Come on, Mark, let's have that big ball indoors.
No.
The glitter ball.
Say that again.
She's an absolute legend.
Yeah, that was nice.
That was really, really lovely. Has your Strictly experience lived up to expectations, Mark?
I heard from people that it's good and it's a fun thing to do, and I was so excited to take on a new challenge. But never, ever did I believe I would enjoy it to this extent. It's been the best few months of my whole entire life, and I'll never forget it. I won't.
Sorry, I'm now making noises like a dog. I'm so excited. Can I just say, you are all superstars. Thank you for being such
a
joy with
us
all here on It Takes Two. We'll be there cheering you on tomorrow. Frankie and Kevin and Karen and Mark. It's getting well emotional around here.